Here is an issue of an email, which is the inbox folder. Previously, all my mails will go to inbox. Now it has been separated to inbox and other categories such as update and social. Most of my new email will be located in the update folder. And this has created some confusion on my part, as my email is also connected to my mobile phone, which doesn't show any updates folder. So I can only see this inbox, which is showing all the old emails. So also we have a feature which is all mails, which is also not shown in mobile phone connection or email. So it has created confusion and issues in my usability and updates on my email account. Now my email is not forwarded into my inbox, and it's forwarded as a categorized email under the category folders. So in order for us to place back all incoming emails directly to the inbox and remove the categories folder, we have to go to settings, see all settings, and in the general tab or general settings, we need to go to this auto turn on, turn off smart features. This actually categorize your email into different categories. So let's turn it off. Here you can see automatic email filtering categorization. So once we turn this off, all our incoming emails will be going directly to the inbox. It will not be forwarded to the category such as socials or update. Let's turn off these features and let's reload out. Now we need to wait if any incoming emails will be coming in later. It should be reflected here. Now the numbers of mail is 8,481. We'll take note of that. And let's see later on if there's new incoming email, if it's going to be inside this inbox or it will still be cut under the categories folder. Now I have received this new email, which is later today, so it doesn't directly go to, you can see the time, and it doesn't go to the update. So basically now we have solved the issues that the emails are not going through the inbox and then transferred to the updates. So here we have a new email which shows that by removing or the smart features and personalization, we can use the inbox categories. So we have removed the use of this update as social categories, and the mail will be coming in through the inbox. Thank you. Let's dismiss this.